Secretary General referred to worrying reports of mistreatment and abuse of some of those who are still in custody and their detention conditions. Credible evidence on those under investigation has to be presented swiftly to the judicial system so that legal determination could be made before the court of law.
Become yet another.